After receiving the green light 2 years ago, Japan began releasing treated radioactive water from the Fukushima power plant into the Pacific Ocean. Japanese officials say they will conduct monitoring around the water release area and will publish weekly reports starting on Sunday. Melissa Nakhavoly, City News.